Lab Day is a celebration of EMBL science. It's about the, you know, the EMBL spirit of the collaborative nature of the work that we do.
It's a good opportunity to, yeah, present your work and give your ideas to others and get new ideas.
They're trying to bring people from different labs together so that they can put together ideas and come up with something very unique that you can't do alone in your own lab.
One of the most important aspects of Lab Day is to be able to go to all this talk and see what's going on in the lab.
I've been learning lots about what people are doing and the different kinds of research that have been going on.
The talks have been very interesting. I think especially coming from an outstation, it's been very nice to see the large variety of topics which are being researched here at EMBL.
A mixture of meeting old friends, people, so particularly when you've been a PhD student and you have friends who've been off in the other locations, very nice to see them when they come back.
From the outstations, I have a lot of people that I talk to a lot on the phone and email a lot, but I don't often get to see them face to face, so it's really nice to meet them at the coffee breaks and have a chat about projects and things.
It's nice to just have this quick reminder of what people are doing. And I think that's something that the fun posters do really well.
I'm really, really impressed with the fun posters, or non-scientific posters, because I think they explain science, difficult science or difficult experiments in a way that someone who has no idea about it can understand it.
We just emulate what we do. We shoot x-rays at different samples and they scatter off and we measure the scattering. So we're doing the same thing, but with paint and some funny objects.
The posters continue to get more and more amazing. I just love it.